Rochelle Peterson.
And this is my Teach the Class project for Writing A at Williamsburg Academy.
I'm going to be teaching you what a preposition is and how to use it in the prepositional opener.
And the difference between bring and take.
Because you're probably using it wrong. Let's get started with this project.
So first of all, what is a preposition? The dictionary says that a preposition is a word governing and usually preceding a noun or pronoun and expressing in relation to another word or element in the clause, as in the man on the platform, she arrived after dinner, and what did he do it for? So basically that means it's describing where an object is related to another object, or that it could also mean in time, like this happened after the dog ate the chocolate or whatever, you know. So I'm going to show you an example of showing it in an object relation to another object. I don't really have an example for the time one, but. So inside the triangle is where the woman is. So inside is the preposition because it's describing where the woman is. Beneath the triangle, beneath is the preposition. Outside of the triangle, outside is the preposition. And lastly, on top of the triangle, on top is where the preposition is. And so in time, it'll be something similar to that. After the triangle jumped off the cliff, this happened. Or whatever. Before, you know, there's different ones like that. So a prepositional opener is a preposition plus a noun. It begins with a preposition, ends with a pronoun or noun, and does not contain the primary subject of the sentence. Here's some examples. Beside the plate, the little fork sat. Beside is the preposition, beside the plate is the prepositional opener, and then there's the rest of the sentence. Above the hot chocolate, steam uncannily looms. Above is the preposition, above the hot chocolate is opener, and then there's the rest of the sentence. And lastly, in the world, there are many strange people. In being the preposition, and in the world, the opener. And notice that in all these examples, the very first word of the opener is a preposition, the very first word. Okay, so let's look at some good and bad examples. I like ice cream. So if we look at our definition, it does not begin with a preposition. It ends with a noun or pronoun, but it does contain the primary subject. It doesn't even have a comma after it. So this is an incorrect example. Inside of the cupboard drawer, a little spoon sat, afraid of the knife. Let's look at our definition. It begins with a preposition, inside, ends with a noun or pronoun, the cupboard drawer, and does not contain the primary subject of the little spoon, or the fork, whatever it was. Yeah, the spoon. So this is a correct example. I was on top of the dog who was giving me a lift to the store. On top of is the preposition there, but it's not the very first word. And it ends with a noun or pronoun, but it does contain the primary subject. So that is an incorrect example as well. So that's a prepositional opener. What's the difference between bring and take? Because you're probably using it incorrectly. Bring is an object coming towards you, and take is an object away from you. So here are some examples of bring and take. Bring the bike towards me. Bring is towards, take is away. Bring the bike towards me. And then we have take the beetle away. Take away. Bring towards, take away. Now let's look at some examples. Bring the bike over here. Bring the bike here. That is correct. Bring here, bring to me, toward here. Take the bike to me, take the bike towards me. That's incorrect, because take towards don't match. Match. Incorrect. Bring the bike over to your house. Bring the bike there. Bring and away, don't mix. So that's incorrect as well. But this last one, take the bike home with you, take the bike away, is correct. Okay, so now a little overview. Preposition is describing where an object is. Prepositional opener opens the preposition, ends the noun, and does not include the subject. Bring is an object towards you, and take is an object away from you. That's my Teach the Class project.